We welcome you to enjoy this Blackstone audiobook from Abdo Zoom. This one-of-a-kind collection consists of 6 read-to-me titles, books that kids love in the classroom. Get ready for an amazing listening experience that connects the school library to your home and keeps the learning going.
Star Biographies, Camila Cabello by Kenny Abdo. Camila Cabello. Camila Cabello is a rising star who lights up music charts and TVs around the world. She made a name for herself in the pop supergroup Fifth Harmony. Today, she is a solo artist. Early years. Carla Camila Cabello Estrabao was born in Cojimar, Cuba in 1997. Her family moved from Havana to Mexico City, Mexico when she was a baby. They finally landed in Miami, Florida when she was 5 years old. Camila left high school during her freshman year. She wanted to pursue her dream of becoming a famous singer. The big time. Cabello auditioned for The X Factor when she was 15 years old. She was cut early on in the competition. Soon, Cabello was brought back on the show to form the all-girl group Fifth Harmony. She was joined by Normani, Lauren Harugi, Dinah Jane, and Allie Brooke. Fifth Harmony finished in third place. They signed a record deal shortly after. They made 2 albums together. Cabello left Fifth Harmony in 2016. She released her first solo album, Camila, in 2018. She has also dropped 5 singles. Her single, Havana, topped the Billboard pop chart. Cabello was number 1 longer than any other female solo artist in the last 5 years. Legacy. Cabello is the first artist to top the pop songs and adult pop songs radio airplay charts with the first 2 singles from her debut album. She won the Artist of the Year award at the 2018 MTV Video Music Awards. Cabello also won Music Video of the Year award for her song Havana. Star Biographies, Chris Pratt by Kenny Abdo. Chris Pratt. Blowing up on the big and small screen, Chris Pratt has made the leap into mega stardom. Pratt makes the world laugh in popular TV comedies and blockbuster movies. Early years. Christopher Michael Pratt was born in Virginia, Minnesota in 1979. His family moved to Lake Stevens, Washington when he was 3 years old. He enjoyed wrestling in high school. Pratt dropped out of college during his freshman year. He then moved to Maui, Hawaii. The big time. Pratt spent the next few years homeless, living out of a van. While working as a waiter, he was discovered by a director and got his first acting gig. Pratt got his big break on the TV show Everwood in 2002. He auditioned for what was supposed to be a guest spot on Parks and Recreation in 2009. His character Andy was so popular, he became a cast regular. His first major movie role was in Moneyball in 2011. He trained to play professional baseball for the part. Usually right-handed, he learned to bat left-handed. After many supporting roles, he became a leading man with his voice in 2014's The Lego Movie. That same year, he played Star-Lord in Marvel's hit Guardians of the Galaxy. Jurassic World came out in 2015. It ended up earning more than $1 billion at the box office. Pratt became a worldwide star. Legacy. Pratt was named one of the 100 most influential people in the world by Time magazine in 2015. Pratt volunteers his time visiting terminally ill children. Sometimes he will surprise the kids at charity screenings of his films and watch the movies with them. Star Biographies, Dwayne Johnson by Kenny Abdo. Dwayne Johnson. Ruling the wrestling ring and the silver screen, Dwayne Johnson has fought his...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.